sons of Orthonk have requested your presence for a feast in your honor. It is my job, as their newest member, to deliver you unto them. They would prefer you come alive, but I was assured the dead would also work. We are a club with very particular tastes.
This war chief rewards his orcs with grog. We shall give them something stronger.
You meddle with my grog? If you had just killed my warriors, they would have been punishment. But this, for this, there will be retribution. Now to end this, and by this, I mean you.
Bring down the drain!
This warchief relies on his alarm system. Let it sound, and we will rely on him to arrive just where we want him.
Can't even defend themselves properly. Do I have to do all the killing around here? Do you know how much trouble you've caused me? Now I have to kill you before I can even begin to clean up the mess you've made! Enough talk! Let's get on with it!
Thank you.
These maggots into shape? I have to deal with the likes of you too? You're wasting my time! You owe it!
must go to the Forest of Karnan. Something calls me.
Not all calls should be answered, Talion.
You know what we're going to find in here, don't you?
As much as anyone can know.
Go! Go! He haunts us!
What creature haunts this forest?
Oh, Karnan is no creature. She is nature itself.
She calls us.
Talion, we must move with great caution.
Ah, oh, not you! Have some mercy, Ranger! Don't leave me like this! She's picking us off, one by one!
That beasts come hundred strong.
Get out here and show yourself!
Pit to peak, enslave Vidar rivers and trees.
No, 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 no!
I take it this is the work of Karnan.
This is the Forest of Karnan, and she will protect it with the full power of nature.
This forest is possessed by death as much as life.
The two are bound together. That is Karnan.
What are the orcs doing here?
They are doing Sauron's work.
You have no idea what you've walked into. You'll never make it.
What is she? The Caradors? The ghouls?
She's all of it.
Feed, you will feed a thousand mouths.
Why do these beasts not attack us?
They hear her song. They are part of her as she is part of them. Yet they will defend. She is watching us.
No. She's drawing us in. This Karnan has been busy. Where are you?
Differences. I found it! The tree! She's the tree!
Spirit of Karnan is tree and beast. Fang and claw, root and spear.
Well, that wasn't there before.
change it, and unlike this fleshling. Where is your rot? Your buddings? Do you grow? Do you wither? No. No, no. A lifeless beast are you, but no. For you die and die. Not lifeless, but deathless. A flesh-haunted thing.
Talia, we cannot defeat her.
What would you suggest I do?
Throw down your sword and kneel.
Kneel to this thing.
Come, deathless one. Bring you to rock.
Keeper of the world! Conan!
Who do you call to? This is also nature.
In all its fury.
Can you tell it to stop?
One does not reason with the wind.
We burn with you, and return with we. Fire to forest! Fire to trees! Your ash will feed!
It seems this Conan isn't as powerful.
Unleashed to rise. And rise again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
The cry of the forests. The scream of the rivers.
Great spirit of Karna.
Cease all cry and clamor. You have woken Torgoroth, cracked and creviced until now. I opened the Dark Lord. He stokes its flames. Forges cage like kindling for shattering fire to come. Burn you, burn we. A fire for all it will be.
What have we awoken?
Undead! Ringmaker, your forge sinks. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes, you will. You. A deathless beast. You, a flesh-haunted thing.
We will find Torgoroth.
Go now. Your Balrog waits. He rises in doom shadow. Fight till death and rise again. You will fight. Soon and soon. Death will defeat undead.
It seems this ring has woken more than Sauron.
Yes, we must go to Gorgoroth and deal with this Balrog.